Welcome to Colonist News. My name is Francis.
And my name is Harry. And we have live footage of Paul Revere and Martha is going to interview all the surprising news they have coming.
Hi, my name is Martha, reporting live from Concord. So, Paul Revere, how are you capturing?
Me and two others were going to Concord to warn the men in England that the British were coming. But on the way, British people came out of the English and put their rifles at us. One of my friends ran into the woods, but the British came and captured me.
So, Paul Revere, who was else with you?
John Hancock and Samuel Rogers.
Who told you that the British were coming?
Dr. Samuel Scott.
Well, there you have it, guys. Now back to you, Francis and Harry.
Now let's go to the commercial with Gage.
Are you looking for a heroic partner to get you around town? Well, if you are, then buy a horsey from the horse shop. All medium and small sized horses are only $8, and large sized horses are only $9.50. Horses are limited, so hurry up and buy two horses, get one horse for only $1. And fill up is not for sale.
Now for a photo when Paul Revere was riding on his horse to go warn the Minutemen and colonists.
Welcome back. That's all for today. See you later.
Thanks for tuning in to Colonist News. Have a great day. Don't forget to tune in next time. Bye.